Partners, you and me.
Uh-huh. A dynamic duo versus Alan.
I really don't want to discuss Alan right now.
Oh, I see. Is that what you and Bill have been fighting about? It's sort of a red versus blue kind of thing?
Can we not do this in front of my daughter, please?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't get any ideas to exploit my personal relationship at work.
Never. I suppose you've noticed by now, Olivia, that you and I are cut from the same cloth.
And how's that?
People don't trust us. They expect to be hurt, betrayed, or at the very least disappointed. But what they don't stop and think is that we are who we are because we're the ones who suffered. We're the ones who've been betrayed. We're the ones who've been stepped on over and over and over again. Why else would we hurt the ones we profess to love?
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I am not who I say I am.